With the Avengers Endgame Funko Pop drop madness, I went ahead and ordered this Barnes & Noble exclusive, just like the sticker says, 2-pack of Hulk and Thanos. I was a dummy for ordering this one, and the reason why is this right here, $28. So you think, oh, okay, an exclusive. That makes sense. It's priced a bit more. Let's go ahead and pop it open. Once it showed up in the mail today, I was looking at it and thought, you know, that's kind of weird. They don't look unique in any regard. So I pulled up the pictures of the common Hulk and Thanos from Hot Topic. They look exactly the same. So you've got a 2-pack for $28, so it's $14 a pop, whereas the commons are $9 a pop right now. It's a bummer. I'm quite disappointed. But the pops themselves, let's take a look at those. So here is the Hulk, and this is actually a heavy 2-pack. Man, I hate it when their heads are turned like that. Silly little bobbleheads. He's got his giant feet. He's a big boy for sure. Mr. Banner. Looking transformed. He's got his team suit on. I mean, even the War Machine on Amazon, they repainted it to give him the team suit versus the standard. But the standard is the team suit. So I don't understand. Those are his big feet on the Hulk. So the Hulk looks pretty cool. And then we've got Bobble Thanos. He's got a turned head as well. But he's got this big old metal serrated on one side, I guess, sword. There's the Infinity Gauntlet with all the stones in it. Looking pretty slick, pretty tough. Oh yeah, I didn't even notice that sword is all wonky crooked too, so. That's a bit of a disappointment. Yeah, it goes all the way around. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to be all curved like that. Cool helmet on him though. Cool suit. I like the details on the suit. So it's two big boys in the 2-pack. We'll go ahead and give him a spin. I've got to say, I'm disappointed in Barnes & Noble for trying to park commons as an exclusive. So that's a bit lame. But that said, we'll give him a spin. Thanks for watching.